I am the good Queen Agravaine, and this is my husband, King Sextimus. He's a fool. He's under a spell and unable to speak, thank goodness. We are not terribly close, though we have produced an heir. My precious Prince Dauntless. He's not married because we simply can't find a princess for him who is as beautiful, as wise, and as sensitive as, well, as I am. Alas, there is no such princess to be found. Woo! You swam the moat.
All right, I was a little anxious. I heard you had an opening for a princess. Any princess. I figured the early bird. Oh, anyway, here I am. Who's the lucky man?
Oh, no.
Someone's being bashful. That's no way to be. Not with me. Can't you see that I am just as embarrassed as you, and I can understand your point of view. I've always been shy, I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear? 'Cause I'm shy, and you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. Though some people I know might deny it, at bottom I'm quiet and pure. I'm aware that it's wrong to be meek as I am. My chances may pass me by. I pretend to be strong, but as weak as I am, all I can do is try. God knows I try. Though I'm frightened and shy, and despite the impression I give, I confess that I'm living a lie. Because I'm actually terribly timid and horribly shy. I'm going fishing for a mate.
She's going fishing for a mate.
I'm gonna look in every brook.
She's gonna look in every brook.
But how much longer must I wait with bated breath and hope?